Can I just run through a little medley of things that the Lord gave me and I just want to give it back to him? I'm going to do it anyway. Just say, go ahead, Dr. Pope. Thanks for the anointing. Is that what you preached about? Thanks for the anointing. Thanks for the anointing that destroys every yoke. Will you sing with me now? Worship the Lord with us. Come on, Holy Temple, you know. Thank you for the anointing. That destroys every yoke. One more time. Thank you, Jesus. Thanks for the anointing. You're my King eternal, the fairest among 10,000. You're the lover of my soul, the captain of my salvation. You're the King eternal. Where you at? Come on, church. The fairest among 10,000. You're the lover of my soul. My salvation. Come on and sing it with me. You're the King. You are the King. Eternal. The fairest among 10,000. You're the lover of my soul. My soul. Captain of my salvation. You're the King. Yes, you are.
you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Yes, you are.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Everything.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Indescribable.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Beyond words.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Beyond compare.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Words fail me.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
To say who you are to me. Jesus. Y'all better flow with this. This is how it all gets birth. This is how it all gets birth. Thank you, Jesus. One more time. You're the King eternal, the fairest. Go through your Bible memory. Let's use the words of Solomon. Use the words of Peter. Come on, you're the King of Israel. Come on, Solomon, you're the fairest. Chance. Read it for yourself in Revelation. Near the end of the third chapter, Jesus says, behold, I stand. I'm talking to the worshipers right now. Behold, I stand at the door and knock. He says, I stand at the door and knock. Then read that, but then keep reading. Don't read it like in chapters and verses. Read it the way it all happened. Then in chapter 4, verse 1, my God, John said, after the Lord said, I stand at the door and knock. He says, there was a door open in heaven. And when the door opened, he heard a voice that said, come up higher. Where you at? Where you at? Come up higher. And I will show you great and mighty things which are to come. How many want to ascend into that place with God where the Lord reveals with you and reveals to you and shares with you his heart and heavenly things and heavenly matters and kingdom matters for kingdom people? Can you wave your hand and bless him and worship him? Come on. Give me two minutes. He's here, isn't he? Don't you know he's healing right now? I'm not talking y'all looking for what's next. I'm talking about for you that know it's happening right now.